Okinawa Prefecture confirmed its fourth Omicron case on December 20th after detecting the first one on December 17th. The rising cases in the southernmost prefecture are all believed to have stemmed from a COVID-19 cluster that broke out at United States Marine Corps Base Camp Hansen. Around 200 cases have been linked to the cluster. Okinawa Governor Tamaki Denny asked military personnel to refrain from going out of the base on December 21st.